What's good YouTube? Reese Rockman aka Rock Hard Fitness coming at you with my first video after finishing my last exam. Guys, this is just a simple chest and arm day of my old split. Here, listen to what I said there. Old split. I'll tell you guys why now in a minute. But yeah, this video is just going to basically be about where have I been? What am I doing at the moment? How's my diet going, competition plans, body weight, all that jazz. So guys, first of all, where have I been for the past 3 or 4 weeks? Basically, I've written my last exam this past Saturday, the 21st of November. I wrote a total of 6 exams, and I finished every last one. Now guys, I was going to put up content during my exams, but I just felt it wasn't my best work. I looked through the videos I edited and I wasn't happy. So instead of putting out shitty content for you guys, I decided to just delete them. Because guys, you are like my family. And I wouldn't even show my family that. It's nonsense. So let me rather leave the 3 weeks out, concentrate on my exams. Now that I'm done, I can put out constant content, and basically I'll be trying to put out a video every second day, if not every day. Every chance I get to, I'm going to be editing videos. This holiday is going to be exclusively for you guys. What's going to happen in the next few weeks is I should be going to Cape Town in the next 3 weeks. And basically what I'll be doing there is having a bit of a holiday with my girlfriend, visiting her father, and then just chilling, eh? Also, I'm meeting up with a fellow YouTuber to do a meetup collab, that's what it's called. I'll give you more details on that close to the time, but I'm really looking forward to it, and I'll be training with another mate of mine. Looking forward to that too. But that's what's coming up in the next couple of weeks. But on the diet front, the date today is the 23rd of November and officially the start of my diet break. I literally dieted for the past, let's say, 2.5 months, and I lost 7 kgs flat. I'm sitting at 81 kgs at the moment. And I decided my body's taking strain, I need to have a break. So what I'm doing is I'm taking the rest of November, the whole of December, and maybe half of January off, just to give myself that mental and physical break I need. So I'm not going to be bulking to get back up to 88 kgs. At most, I want to gain about a kg and a half. At most. So that way I'm not gaining too much fat, and then hopefully a little bit of muscle. But since I've been in a nice surplus, I'm going back to my off-season training, which is actually upper body, lower body training. So Monday's upper body, Tuesday's lower body, and I repeat that through Saturday, and then Sunday I take off. This is a lot of frequency, guys, but the thing is, my body can recover because of the fact that I am eating enough calories, and it's not like I'm training the same body part every day. But I'll make a separate video of that coming up in the week. Other plans. What are my other plans? Thinking off the top of my head. Exams went well. Going to Cape Town. Going to do the diet break thingy. And yeah, guys, I think that's about it. Oh, there's my girlfriend in the background, wearing her nice stylish pants. Yeah. But guys, that's just basically where I was over the past 3 or 4 weeks. If you are keeping track of my Instagram and Twitter, I was posting pretty frequently on there. And I did mention that I was writing exams. But I'm really excited for this next month and a half. Just because I want to eat some proper food again. Like a lot of food. Not a lot of food, but a little bit amount of food. Also, I'm going to make a video on how I'm going to go about this, because I won't be tracking macros as such, but I will be keeping track of my body weight, and look at this, I'm going to be doing some cardio. Yeah, me doing cardio is a huge shocker because I hate cardio, but it needs to be done in my opinion, and you'll see why in the upcoming videos. But guys, this is the first video of a free man. Next time I'll be studying is only next year, February. So I've got a nice long break. So, like I said, expect tons and tons and tons of content. You will literally be so sick of me by the time this holiday of mine is over. I'm kidding, guys. We never get sick of each other. We're family. Stuck with each other till we die. Because you guys are my family. Every one of my 75 subscribers at the moment, hopefully I'll be growing. I take each and every one of you into consideration when I make these videos. I'm thinking, does Matt enjoy my videos? That he's a subscriber, but does he enjoy my videos? Am I helping him? Am I helping Morris? Am I helping Brandon? Am I helping Cameron? All these people, am I helping them in some way? Anyway, guys, that's it.